Hi everyone, Bianca here and welcome to a new tutorial. In the next 4 weeks we are going to crochet a very simple blanket with only basic stitches. If you just started crocheting, you can make this blanket with me for sure. In this blanket we make granny stripes, shells, squares, circles and a simple border. For this blanket I use 7 different colors of yarn. And I worked with Color Crafter of Scheepjes with the next 7 colors. 3 balls in total of 2010 Hasselt, 2 balls of 1020 Leiden, 2 balls of 1065 Assen, 1 ball of 1081 Gouda, 1 ball of 1026 Lelystad, 2 balls of 1023 Tiel and 2 balls of 1828 Zutphen. Let's get started on part 1 of I Love Crochet, the call for the next 4 weeks. I use a 3.5mm crochet hook and we start with a slip knot on the hook. And we make chain stitches, 204 chain stitches in total. Yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through. In total 204 chain stitches. Make those stitches not too tight. I'm done to work 204 chain stitches in total, 12 times a group of 17 chain stitches. On this way you can make your blanket bigger or smaller. Make groups so many times as you want, but I make my blanket 204 chain stitches. Row 2, we make 3 chain stitches more, counts for a double crochet. One, two, and three. This is your first double crochet. Now we skip the first 3 chain stitches from the hook. That's 1, 2, and 3. And then in the next stitch, we make a double crochet. In that stitch here, yarn over, and the hook in the 4th stitch count from the hook. Grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2. This is your first double crochet and here the first double crochet of a chain 3. We work in every next chain stitch 1 double crochet. Go to the next stitch, make a double crochet. Into the next stitch, also 1 double crochet. In every chain stitch 1 double crochet, that's 203 double crochets in total. with your first chain 3, we have 204 double crochets. Work like this all your double crochets all the way up to the end. Make not a double crochet here on the first slip stitch on the hook. I have now 204 double crochets, including that chain 3 in the beginning counts for a double crochet. This chain 3 here, 204 double crochets in total. After every row, I turn my blanket. I want my blanket beautiful on both sides. Now the back of the stitches facing you. In row 3, we make double crochets with between a chain stitch. We start with a chain 4. There's 1, 2, 3 and 4. The first 3 counts for a double crochet and then a chain. We skip that first stitch where we make on the top that chain 4. Then also the next stitch, and then into the next stitch we make a double crochet and we work on the through both threads that V stitch on the top here, on the through loops. We grab the back and the front loop, like this, yarn over, we skip the first two and then into the next stitch and double crochet. Then make a chain, the repeat of this row, all the way up to the end. We make a double crochet, we skip one stitch and then into the next stitch, on the through that V stitch, make a double crochet and then make a chain. We skip one stitch, into the next stitch, one double crochet and then one chain. Skip one stitch, a double crochet into the next stitch and then a chain stitch. Skip one, double crochet in the next and a chain, all the way up to the end. One more repeat to go and chain one. Skip one stitch and into the next stitch, one double crochet. Now we have here the beginning chain 3. On the top of that chain 3 we make also one double crochet, but we work not a chain stitch here on the end. Yarn over, on the top of that chain 3, go in with your hook, grab your yarn, pull through and make a double crochet. Now we have on the end two double crochets next to each other. On the end of this row, you turn your blanket. We begin with a chain. Count not for a stitch. Into that same stitch here we make a single crochet. That's your first stitch. The repeat of this round, we make a chain and then we skip the double crochet of row 3. And now in that gap here we make a single crochet in that chain 1 space. And this is the repeat we work all the way up to the end. We make a chain, skip the double crochet and then in the next gap of the chain 1, one single crochet. A chain, skip the double crochet into the chain one space, one single crochet, all the way up to the end. And chain, skip the double crochet, single crochet in the gap of the chain one. I'm all the way up to the end. My last repeat. And chain. And then in the last gap of the chain one, a single crochet. And we work also a single crochet on the top of the last chain three here. Now we have in total 204 stitches. On the end of this row, we turn the blanket. And now we start on the repeat of row 3. We make a chain 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4 counts for a double crochet and a chain. We skip that first stitch and then into the top of the next stitch on the top of that double crochet on the through that whole V stitch here, we make a new double crochet. And then we make a chain 1. A double crochet. On the top of the next double crochet, and then make a chain. Skip one stitch on the top of the next double crochet. A double crochet and then a chain. This is the repeat. You work all the way up to the end. On the end of this row, we turn the blanket and then we repeat row 4. I'm on the end of row 5, my last repeat. One chain on the top of the next double crochet, one double crochet, and also one double crochet into the last stitch. Now we turn the blanket and we repeat row 4. Start with a chain, counts not for a stitch, and then back into that same stitch with a single crochet. Then a chain, skip the next double crochet, and then in the gap of the chain 1, a single crochet. A chain, skip the next stitch here, and then in the gap of the next chain 1, one single crochet, all the way up to the end. When you're on the end of this row, you turn your blanket and then the last two rows you repeat 3 more times. I'm done with all the repeats. I'm now on row 12. The next row is row 13. I place the hook back in my work. This is the last stitch that I worked. Now we turn the blanket. Turn the blanket and start on row 13. In row 13 we work in every stitch and in every chain 1 space 1 double crochet. A chain 3 in the beginning counts for a first double crochet. Now in that chain 1 space, here on the top of the double crochet here, in that space, we make 1 double crochet. and then into the next stitch, that's that single crochet here, also one double crochet, then in the next chain one space, and that chain one space is on the top of that double crochet, and also in the next single crochet here, one double crochet, all the way up to the end. In every chain one space, one double crochet, and in every single crochet, also one double crochet. 204 double crochets in total, and work on the through that V stitch. Count your stitches. It's very important that you have on the end of this row 204 double crochets. That's including that chain 3 in the beginning. I'm done with all the double crochets. 204 double crochets in total, including the chain 3 in the beginning. And what I'm going to do to restart with the next color, I make one chain stitch and make a little knot like this, cut the yarn, and I wave the tail in on the back of the stitches with a needle, now on the back of the stitches wave the tail in. You make a slip knot on the hook with a new color. And again, we turn our work. And we work in the back of the stitches. In the first stitch here, we begin with the new color with a standing double crochet. In that first stitch here. The new colors on the hook. How we make that standing double crochet. We yarn over and the hook in that first stitch on the top on the through that V stitch, both loops. Then yarn over and pull through, three loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through two, yarn over and pull through two. Here we have that standing double crochet. Now we work in every stitch one double crochet, on the through the V stitch, that whole stitch, make a double crochet in the next 203 stitches. With your first standing double crochet, you have on the end of this row 204 double crochets in total. I'm almost done, three stitches to go. On the top of the last double crochet. And also a double crochet here in that chain three. 204 double crochets in total. Row 15, turn your work. And then we start with a chain 3. One, two, three. Counts for a first double crochet. Now we skip one stitch. This stitch here. And then into the next stitch, make a double crochet. Now into that skipped stitch here, we make also a double crochet. We cross over, yarn over, go in that stitch that you skipped, like this, grab your yarn, pull up, and make a double crochet. Yarn over, pull for two, yarn over, and pull for two. Now we have here a cross stitch. And this is also the repeat of this round. We skip one stitch, into the next stitch make a double crochet, and work also a double crochet in that skipped stitch. Go one stitch back and make a double crochet. Make that stitch a little bit longer, like this. You skip one stitch, into the next stitch one double crochet, and work also a double crochet in that skipped stitch. Skip one stitch, double crochet in the next stitch, double crochet in that skipped stitch, all the way up to the end of this row. I'm almost on the end of this row, my last cross stitch, and a double crochet in the skipped stitch, and then we make our last stitch on the first standing double crochet here, and then we're done with row 15. Before we start on row 16, you turn your work. We begin with a chain 3. Counts for a first double crochet. Now we repeat row 15. Skip one stitch, into the next stitch one double crochet. And a double crochet in that skipped stitch. Skip one stitch, double crochet into the next stitch, and a double crochet in that skipped stitch. Repeat all the way up to the end of this row. Skip one stitch, double crochet in the next stitch, double crochet in that skipped stitch. My last cross stitch. Double crochet and a double crochet in that skipped stitch And we make also one double crochet in the last stitch. That's that chain three here on the top of that chain three, also one double crochet. Round 17, turn your work. All the way up to the end of this row we make double crochets and we start with a first double crochet of a chain 3. Now in the next 203 stitches one double crochet with your first chain 3 in the beginning, you have on the end of this row 204 double crochets in total. My last stitch is to go on the top of the last cross stitch. The last double crochet here. And also on the top of that chain 3 in the beginning. Double crochets in total. Cut the yarn and weave both tails in on the back of the stitches. In the next row we begin with a new color on the hook. After you weave in the tails, you turn your work. And we start with a new color on the hook. And we work all the way up to the end, double crochets in every stitch, one double crochet, and your first double crochet is a standing double crochet. And now in every stitch, that's 203 stitches, one double crochet, that makes 204 double crochets in total. I'm almost on the end of this row. And a last double crochet on the top of that chain 3. Now make one more chain stitch and make a little knot like this and cut the yarn. Weave that tail in on the back of the stitches. In the next row we start with a new color. Make a slip knot on the hook with a new color and turn your work. On row 19 we make single crochets in every stitch. The first stitch is a standing single crochet. The yarn is on the hook. Enter your hook on the top of that first double crochet on the through that V-stitch. On the top. Grab your yarn, pull through, yarn over, pull through 2. Now in every stitch, one single crochet. All the way up to the end, till you have 204 single crochets in total. On the end of this row you cut the yarn, wave both tails in and then you turn your work and we start with a new color on the hook. With a new color we start with a standing half double crochet. On the first stitch here, the yarn is on the hook, yarn over, enter your hook in that first stitch. Grab your yarn, pull through, 3 loops on the hook, now your yarn over and pull through all the loops. That's a standing half double crochet. Now in every stitch, 1/2 double crochet. Four half double crochets in total. Go so on, make all your half double crochets. On the end of this row, you cut your yarn, wave both tails in, and turn your blanket. At the end of the row, you turn your blanket, and we start with a new color on the hook, and we begin with a standing single crochet on the top of that first stitch. This stitch here, under through that V stitch. This is your first stitch. Go in with your hook, grab your yarn, pull through, yarn over, pull for two. Into the next four stitches, we make one single crochet. That's one, two, three, and four. Five single crochets in total. We make a front post double crochet around the single crochet around 19. This is the next stitch. Go one row down. This stitch here, around that green color, that's the place that we work around. This is the next stitch. Go to round 19. Around that stitch here, from the front to the back, from the back to the front, we work around that stitch, a front post double crochet. Yarn over. This is the next stitch. This is the stitch of round 19. Go around that stitch, like this, then grab your yarn and pull on the through, yarn over, pull for two, yarn over, pull for two. This is a front post double crochet. Now on the back of that stitch, we skip one stitch. This is the stitch that we're working in. The next stitch, we skip that stitch, and then into the next stitch, make a single crochet, and also in the next four stitches. That's one, two, three, and four. We work again a front post double crochet around the next stitch of row 19. Yarn over, this is the next stitch. Go one row down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 stitches. Go around that stitch, make a front post double crochet around that stitch. Then on the back of that stitch, we skip one stitch, and then into the next five stitches, make one single crochet. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5. And this is the way how we work all the way up to the end. A front post double crochet, then skip one stitch and make in the next 5 stitches one single crochet. I'm almost on the end, a front post double crochet. Now we skip one stitch on the back, and then in the next 5 stitches make 1 single crochet, and then on the end we have 1 stitch over. That's number 4 and number 5, and in that last stitch here, that's number 6, also 1 single crochet. We cut the yarn and wave both tails in on the back of the stitches. Row 22. Start with a new color on the hook and we begin with a standing half double crochet on the top of that first stitch. Into the next 5 stitches, also 1 half double crochet. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then we make a front post double crochet around the half double crochet of row 20. That's that stitch here. We skip also that stitch. The stitch here, go around that stitch and make a front post double crochet. Yarn over, go around that stitch, from the front to the back, from the back to the front. Then grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull to 2, yarn over, pull to 2. Now we skip on the back 1 stitch, and then into the next 5 stitches 1 half double crochet. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. A front post double crochet around the half double crochet of row 20. Then skip 1 stitch and in the next 5 stitches 1 half double crochet. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And this is the repeat. You work all the way up to the end of this row. I'm almost done. Front post double crochet. Then skip 1 stitch. And then on the end we have 5 stitches over. Make in every stitch 1 half double crochet. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. One, two, three, four, and 5. Then cut the yarn and wave both tails in on the back of the stitches. Row 23, return our work. Start with a new color on the hook and we begin with a standing single crochet on the top of the first stitch. Also in the next 4 stitches, 1 single crochet. It's 5 single crochets. A front post double crochet around the front post double crochet of row 21. That's that stitch here, that green stitch. Yarn over, go around that stitch, grab your yarn, pull on the through, and make a double crochet. The repeat of this row, skip 1 stitch, into the next 5 stitches 1 single crochet. That's 2, 3, 4, and 5, and then we make a front post double crochet around that front post double crochet of row 21. This is the way how you work all the way up to the end. Skip one stitch, into the next 5 stitches one single crochet, that's 5, and front post double crochet around the front post double crochet of row 21. Work all the stitches all the way up to the end. Row 24, turn your work and start with a new color on the hook and repeat row 22. Turn your work, repeat row 23 with a new color on the hook. If you're done with row 25, then turn your work and repeat row 22. Then turn your work, then repeat row 23 in row 27. Turn your work in row 28, you repeat row 22. And then once more, turn your work, and then row 29, you repeat row 23. On the end of row 29, we have from the dark green color 6 rows. And 5 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times and front post double crochet. Row 30, turn your work and make a slip knot on the hook with a new color, and we begin with a standing double crochet on the top of that first stitch. Into the next 5 stitches, one double crochet, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now we make a double crochet into the next stitch and also in the front post double crochet of row 28. This stitch here, 28, yarn over on the top of that stitch and also into the next stitch. Yarn over, pull through and make a double crochet. The repeat of this row. Into the next 5 stitches, one double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and then also into the next stitch and one stitch here below. Through both stitches, make also one double crochet. This is the way how you work all the way up to the end. Into the next 5 stitches, one double crochet. Double crochet into the next stitch and also in that stitch below. Work so all your stitches to the end. turn your work and we begin on row 31. We begin with a standing double crochet with the new color on the top of the first stitch. And then into the next 203 stitches, one double crochet. That's in total with your first standing double crochet, 204 double crochets. Work so all your stitches. On the end of this row, do not cut the yarn. In the next row, we use the same color. Row 32, turn the blanket and we begin with the same color with a chain 3. Counts for a first double crochet. Now we skip one stitch. This here is the stitch that we work on the top and chain 3. This is the next stitch. Skip that stitch and then into the next stitch we make 3 double crochets in that same stitch. Skip one stitch, into the next stitch, 3 double crochets. 1, back in that same stitch. 2, back in that same stitch. And 3. Now we will begin on the repeat of this row. We skip 2 stitches, then into the next stitch, 3 double crochets in that same stitch. 1, 2, and 3. Skip 2 stitches, into the next stitch, 3 double crochets in that same stitch. 1, 2, and 3. This is the repeat you work all the way up to the end. Skip 2 stitches, into the next stitch, 3 double crochets. 1, 2, and 3. The last stitches. 3 double crochets, 1, 2, and 3. Now we have to do 2 stitches over. We skip 1 stitch and then into the next 2 stitches we make 1 double crochet. That's 1, and into the last stitch, 1 double crochet. You have now 204 double crochets in total. Turn your work and we begin on row 33 with the same color. A chain 3 counts for a first double crochet. Now we skip 1 stitch and then we make 3 double crochets between the 2 groups of 3 double crochets here below in that gap. 3 double crochets in that space. 1, 2, and 3. Now we skip the next 3 double crochets and then into the next space here between the 2 groups of 3 double crochets. We make a new group of 3 double crochets in that space. 1, 2, and 3. This is the repeat you work all the way up to the end. Skip the next 3 double crochets, then between the next 2 groups of 3 double crochets in that space, make a new group of 3 double crochets in that space. One, 2, and 3. I have to make one more group of 3 double crochets in the next space. One, two, and three. Skip the next three double crochets. Now into that last space here. You work one double crochet. And then also one double crochet on the top of that chain three here in the beginning. And then we're done with row 33. We start with the same color on row 34. And we begin with a chain 3, counts for a first double crochet. The repeat of this row, you skip that double crochet and then into the first space here, we make 3 double crochets. Skip the next 3 double crochets, into the next space 3 double crochets. This is the way how you work all the way up to the end. On the end, you make in the last space between the two groups of 3 double crochets a new group of 3 double crochets, then skip the last 3 double crochets. In the last space between the 3 double crochets and the chain 3, make 1 double crochet and then also on the top of that chain 3, 1 double crochet. Then turn. Then you repeat 7 more of these rows. I repeat 7 more of these rows. Now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of these rows. I turn my work. And we start on row 42. With the same color, we begin with a chain 3, counts for a first double crochet. Now all the way up to the end, we make in every stitch 1 double crochet. With your first chain 3 in the beginning, you have 204 double crochets in total. On the end of this row, you cut your yarn, wave both tails in on the back of the stitches, and then we're done with part 1 of this blanket I Love Crochet. Are you here for the first time? Then please subscribe to my channel. Click on the bell so you don't miss any new videos from me. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you next time. Bye!